just want you to do something, to contribute something.
Yeah, there's going to be a rude reality, I'm sure, for a lot of these snowflakes.
Yeah, once they walk out their front door, and see, it starts when they're little bitty kids. You're special. You're mom and daddy's special little princess. And then they walk out the door, and they're just one more snot-nosed little kid sitting in the third row of their first grade class. And from that point on, it's always going to be about what they do on merit, contribution.
Get Larry Winsett's book, and it's What's Wrong with Darn Near Everything. And here he is once more.
What's wrong with damn near everything is we have a collapse of core values. When you look at core values like honesty and integrity, respect, self-sufficiency, look at that one, then we're going to have a big problem in society. That's the reason we're such a mess right now in terms of education, government, families, the way customers are treated by businesses. It all comes down to a lack of core values and a complete collapse.
Blame it all on our roots. We never wore boots, never once played in the street. We feel very bitter, get our news off of Twitter, and just can't handle defeat. You saw the surprise, the fear in our eyes. Donald became president. Scream, this can't be true. America's through, into the same spaces we went. I've got friends in safe spaces. If you don't go with us, then you must be racist. That's our catchphrase. Where's my latte? Come on in and let's get cozy. Showing off participation trophies, watching CNN, safe spaces.
Sing happy songs and watch movies by Michael Moore. We hate the alt-right. We got puppies on sight and we lay around on the floor. There's color in books and sad blank-faced looks and tears just explode from our face. But give us an hour. We're delicate flowers. We just need an embrace. I've got friends in safe spaces. Oh, don't go with us, then you must be racist. That's our catchphrase. Where's my latte? Come on in and let's get cozy. Showing off participation trophy. Watching CNN in safe spaces.
I got friends in safe spaces. If you don't go with us, then you must be racist. That's our catchphrase. Where's my latte? Participation trophies, watching CNN.
I prefer Fox News.
In safe spaces. You can all come in. Our safe spaces.
Just hold me, Chad. Just cuddle. We need to cuddle.
Mayor de Blasio. Hold me now. Yeah, de Blasio going over to Germany. Instead, he couldn't comfort the NYPD. Same guy who opened up the safe spaces in New York after Hillary Clinton was defeated by Donald Trump. The same guy and same people to the left that are snowflakes. And don't call me snowflake, but they are snowflakes. See, no accountability. They have no plan, and they can't do anything other than antagonize, race bait, and make up things that are not there, the fake news. And that's why front and center, right in their rooms, wherever they go, they have the CNN banner, the fake news network, in front of them all the time. We used to call it the Clinton News Network. It's fake news. It's garbage. But that's fun, being funneled in, and there's it's amazing the advertisers that still advertise with them. But their numbers are dismal as far as ratings go. And luckily, there's other networks like Fox News that actually get much better ratings. And I'm not a fan of all programs on Fox News Channel. I don't like Shepard Smith. I think he, you know, purposely salivates at the mouth that Donald Trump doesn't like him. But, you know, there's other shows that I really do like. I like Chris Wallace. I think he's fair and balanced on Fox News Sunday. And Miss Bill O'Reilly, thought he was fantastic. Sean Hannity, class act in itself there. But other programs too alike, it's pretty good. But hey, when journalism was who, what, why, where, and when, that was real news. And the wire services used to be that way as well. Bringing you your daily dose of common sense served up to you, listener supported 100%. We need your support to keep us on the air. Make a donation today, if you will, at our website at forthepeopleshow.com. All the best. May God bless.